Do you know your place in the universe?
We got a call of a person down on O'Shea Observatory. Looks like gunshot in.
Associate Professor Jennifer Rockwell.
One of the Rockwells?
Colonel, I'm Detective Michael Lamb.
See your daughter laid out like that. She was my whole life.
Jennifer, Jesus Christ.
I don't think Jesus had much to do with this, Dr. Strami.
What's this about?
You're a person of interest.
Get me a lawyer.
Maybe you can help me figure
out. Get me a lawyer!
What do you know?
You know, you two aren't as different as you seem. You're both looking for clues.
And you can tell a lot by looking.
You know what happens to nosy girls, hey? They lose their noses.
What's the story, Mike?
Can you explain your place in the universe?
I am not the woman people see.
We are all Stardust. We're following the energy, like a trail of clues, leading closer and closer to this black hole's dark heart.
Afraid of the dark, Detective.